Hello, my name is Kirsten Westheim, and I want to introduce NRC's online community coordination toolbox. To do that, I type cct.nrc.no, which takes you to this website. This community coordination toolbox was developed to address the gap in practical tools on facilitating the participation of women and marginalized groups, specifically in community coordination. And what do we mean by community coordination? We mean all the activities involved in coordinating a humanitarian response in your specific community. So meetings, referrals, stakeholder mappings, reporting, etc. And the tools are developed for both camp and outside of camp settings. And they exist in three languages, in English and Arabic and French. There are almost 50 tools in this toolbox. We don't expect you to use all of them, and we don't expect you to use them as they are. We hope that you will find a lot of them useful, but to adapt them and contextualize them to your specific setting. They're developed in Word and Excel and PowerPoint templates so that you should be able to do that. There are tools for training your staff, who will then further train either your leadership committees or your women's coordination network. There are tools for how to plan and develop community-led projects from the solutions identified by the communities during these training sessions. And there are tools for how to identify and work with influential persons and groups within a community, how to identify their capacities and skills, and also training and coaching needs to develop a plan together. We also provide training of trainers on these tools. So if you're interested in that or have any feedback or questions in general about the toolbox, please do contact Giovanna or myself. I hope that you will find these tools very useful. Thank you.